Priya Labana. I am from Ahmedabad. When I got low score in NEET, so I thought that I might not get the MBBS college in India, and I thought to do BSc nursing or something else in pharma. But when I came to know about making doctor organization, and when I visited the making organization, Dr. Umang sir explained me about many colleges from out of India where I can complete my MBBS for 6 years and I can become a doctor. So Umang sir and his team explained us about many countries and the colleges out of India. So I selected Georgia Medical College, GeoMedi, and they told us about very nice infrastructure of GeoMedi College, and I can complete my MBBS there. And here there is a program of 45 days. And Pratiksha ma'am and Nazila ma'am taught us about the subjects that we will study in next 6 years, like anatomy, physiology, and in these 45 days, they also taken us to the some medical hospitals also, like Jeevans Gandhinagar, in which we have visited their lab and many dissection area also, where we have touched different parts like lungs, kidney, and everything. They told they explained us about every detailed part of the kidney, lungs, legs, and muscles there. And the visit was very nice, and the whole team of Umang sir and making organization was very nice, and they have helped us to complete our passport process also. And thank you.